We have breaking news out of Lawrence right now. A deadly shooting outside the Hy-Vee and Clinton Parkway. One man is dead. Another person was hurt and taken to the hospital. Three people are in custody. Look for updates at KMBC.com and on First News in the morning.